Hello and welcome to this week's watercolour lesson. This time we're going to have a go at making some Christmas cards. Now, as far as I'm concerned, there are two ways of producing Christmas cards. Either you paint a wonderful picture and have it printed up and send the same picture to everybody, or what you can do is create a little original artwork for everyone. And if you're going to do that, obviously the subject has to be quite simplistic, and so to that end I've come up with three ideas that I think you might enjoy. The first one is a wet on wet wash within triangle shapes and then some pen work over the top. The second is quite like that except with a merged wash, and the third is a special effect that we've used before in landscape, but this time I've applied it to quite an unusual reindeer's antlers. I think you're going to like them. I can't wait to see what you make of them. Please send them in to me so I can put them in the gallery. Have a wonderful week and I'll see you next time.